everyone. Before I start with my mission for January, I would like you to see where I put my missions. I have a black photo album that I put all the missions, the main missions for 2020. So I work on a single sheet of paper and then glue it in. And then we have the mini missions. I've done it in a travel journal that I created myself with a big dice from Eileen Hull and Sizzix. So you create the cover and then you make the inside with what you want to have. So this is 2018, and this is 2019, so for 2020 I created a new one. I like the format, the size for the mini missions, and this. So this is 2020, and here is 2021. It's mixed media paper. And now for the main mission, 2021, I will create something like this. This is not a mission inspiration, it's other art journal pages, but you see it's a big card. So it's a deck of cards like this. Sometimes I gesso the surface and then work on it like that, and sometimes like this. It's watercolor, so I worked on watercolor paper and glued it into one of the cards. I think I've done like paper. I glued it to the card. Those of you who create a bullet journal or happy planner know about the disc, and you need some kind of tool to make the holes. So this is Happy Planner. And it's they are easy to remove. You just pop them out like that. Welcome them. And then you, when they are done, you can put them back. And now I'm ready to create my first mission for 2021. Let's start.
Thank you.
I finished my page, first mission for 2021. My fantasy just now in these strange times is vacation, adventures, hope together, moments together, and road trip. Just travel, visiting cities all over the world. And now I'm going to put it in my album with the discs. Mission accomplished. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.